Here we have a little combination where we're trying to hit the triceps and legs at the same time. That's a great way to get that heart rate up, yet still working on the triceps. So take a medium-sized weight. As you go down with the squat, so does the weight. Push it up as you come out of your squat. So down with the weight and up with the push. And we're going to go 20 to 30 of these.